So now you're thinking you may have to settle, or you're considering going back to the ex. Or maybe you're thinking God just doesn't have anyone for you. The devil is a lie. God has someone for you, and you can have a holy, joy-filled relationship with that person.
Yes.
But understand, the enemy's job is to bring temptation that will make you think that you can't be for Christ and have a man or a woman and maintain the biblical standard. But just to smash on what the devil will come bring their way, there are several examples here today. Eric and Charisse,
yeah.
Happy as a fat boy like little baby. Chris Cantiante, happier than a flea on a dog's back. And even myself and Danielle. Happier than an alley cat on trash day.
Come on.
You can have a holy, joy-filled relationship. Whatever it is that is going through your mind at this very moment, it all goes back to, do you trust God? Do you trust God can bring someone into your life that you can be happy with? But here's another question. Tell somebody, are you ready? Tell somebody, are you ready for this question? Can you still be happy with just God?
Yeah.
While you wait?
Come on.
Because if not, you'll never be happy with anyone he brings. Because it is only the Lord God Jesus Christ that fills that void. Maybe you're unemployed. And have been applying for jobs, but no one is interested in hiring. So the temptation is to think that God can't give or won't give you favor with an employer. But I'm here to tell you once again, the devil is a liar. God will give you favor. You just got to trust in him no matter how long it takes. My personal testimony is that I've been waiting, and God has blessed with a job. A photography job.